I'm Vishal Khatri. I got an All India rank of 5 in Indian Forest Examination 2019. This was my second attempt in the examination. I'm here to talk about my experience of preparing forestry optional and especially with respect to my the help provided by Shankar IAS Academy. I had signed up for the forestry test series at Shankar, and I had also attended a couple of classes by Khatri sir for forestry optional. Both the classes as well as test series were extremely helpful in preparing me for the final optional examination. The test series provided a very good flavor of the kind of questions as well as the methodology of assessing the answers, which was very similar to the actual UPSC experience. In fact, a couple of questions about mangrove afforestation and forest laws, silvicultural systems, etc. directly appeared from the Shankar test series in the final forestry paper. The guidance provided by Karthik sir also helped me fine-tune my preparation in terms of what areas of the syllabus to focus on, which are more scoring, how to structure my answers better, how to use diagrams, data points, Indian case study examples to boost and for better answer writing. I would definitely recommend the Shankar IAS optional classes as well as the test series for forestry to any serious aspirant of the Indian Forest Examination. Apart from the forestry subject, I had also signed up for the English, which is a compulsory paper, and the GS test series at Shankar. Both of them were also very similar to the final UPSC experience and provided very good practice in terms of answer writing, essay writing, letter writing, grammar preparation, and so on. I would definitely recommend the Shankar GS test series also, because the forestry GS paper is a bit different from civil services. The length of paper is more and the diversity of questions is more, and therefore the Shankar test series would provide you a very good preparation ground to better score in the final forestry examination. Thank you so much.